Howdy, Droogs. It's Kel here. What the hell is going on? What is going on? Oh, my God. Well, you know what? In the past, many months, I have not had my pipes out where I could see them. I had them above my computer, you know, in front of my screen. You see my keyboard's pushed up right now. I used to have them up there in front of my screen at all times, you know, and it was nice because I could sit at my computer and watch videos and make videos and, you know, well, be honest, watch porn, okay, but whatever. And my pipes were right there where I could see them. No, I really don't watch porn on the computer. Of course I don't. No one does. And I would see my pipes up there, you know, and I just, it always reminded me, you know, my pipes, you know, and I had a daily reminder, you know. It's kind of like my cigar box which sits on my desk, you know. Same thing, you know. It's right there, you know. So anyway, I put them all away because they're getting dusty, you know. I just had too many pipes for my desk and didn't have them all out usually at one time, but I had, you know, most of them out. And I just got thinking, you know, I just can't keep these on the desk anymore. My desk is always a big mess. It's full of pipes and all the other stuff and, you know, on and on and on. And so I made the decision just to put them all back in boxes and put them in my drawers of a dresser I have. I'll store them in there with the idea that I would take them out and smoke them whenever I felt like it. But the problem is what really happened instead is I just haven't been smoking my pipes near as much as I'd like to. You probably have noticed that because of my videos this summer. It's not because I haven't wanted to, I keep wanting to, but frankly, I just don't want to dig them all out and fiddle around with them, you know, and forget what I've even got. So tonight I went out and I dragged them all out and took them all in the boxes. I laid out this red cloth I use for making tabletop videos, and I put them on it, and what I'm doing is I'm taking a picture of them. And I'm going to put the picture on my computer so that they're there. And that will remind me, hey, I want to smoke a pipe today, and I'll go and dig one out. I may even put them out somewhere. I don't have a pipe holder, per se, like a pipe rack. Maybe I'll get one someday. You may recognize some of these pipes from my videos, you know. Others you may not. I haven't shown all these pipes on camera before. I think it's all the pipes I own. Some of these pipes remain unsmoked, like that one. And like that one, this one here has been a secret pipe. I haven't shown that to anybody and told the story about it. That one. Another unsmoked pipe. A couple of these over here. Unsmoked. Those were gifts. Those are unsmoked still. But, if you recognize some of my favorite, there's my Costello Dublin. There's my Cavici. These are the ones I know you guys are quite fond of. Of course, everyone's favorite seems to be is my Costello Dublin here. It's one of my favorites. I've come to the conclusion my favorite pipe really though is my first expensive pipes I ever bought, which wasn't expensive because I got it cheap, which is my Sciacopo. Anyway, I'm going to put this picture, I'm taking several shots, and I'm going to put this picture on my pipes. It'll be on my browser from now on. At least I'll look at them and they'll do what I used to do when they're on my desk, which is, oh yeah, I'm going to smoke that pipe tonight, you know. I'll be sitting at my desk, you know, and I'd see a certain pipe, you know, I'd see this sitting there, you know, or I'd see this sitting there, you know, or maybe this, or who knows what's sitting there, you know. It's one of my favorites. But I actually, when I unboxed these today, believe it or not, I actually forgot that I owned a bunch of these. I have way too many pipes. This is way too many pipes for me to be owning for my personal economy and everything else. This is way too many pipes. This is ridiculous. Quite frankly, it's way too many. They're nice pipes, but it's way too many. I do love them, so I can't bring myself to sell any more pipes. I don't think even ones I haven't smoked. Anyway, this one here, Nomelton gave to me, Tim. I did a box opening video on it, but I haven't actually shown the box opening video yet. I haven't smoked it yet. I'm kind of saving it for a special rope tobacco, which I ordered this week. I'll be kind of surprised. I'll make a video about that smoking it. I'm going to put both videos up with the box opening video and the smoke video together. I made the box opening video 2 years ago, probably. It's been a year or 2 years since he sent it to me. I thanked him, of course, but I made a video. I didn't put the video up. But there they are anywhere. That's going to be my computer background from now on, just to Kind of remind me, I actually own pipes. I've forgotten almost half of these. I even owned them. It's really weird. That's my James Upshaw octagonal pipe. I use that for flakes, primarily these days for Balkan Supreme. That's my other, one of my other English pipes I use for Northwoods. It goes in that pipe or some of the English. This is my pipe for flakes. This is strictly for flakes, like luxury bullseye flake, or maybe Irish flake. It's not like a Stella pipe. That I use for aromatics. Here's my big old Chiracopo. Use that for aromatic on smokes. There's my big old whatever that is. What's the name of this pipe? Musical. What is this? I'm not going to know what it is. Get that little note. You guys know that pipe. There's another Chiracopo, big old horn. That's an aromatic pipe. There's another Costello. That's an aromatic pipe. Got a giant bowl in this thing. I don't know if I like a big bowl that big, frankly. And there's the first pipe I ever bought. Little, my name was going, I can't remember the name right. 7 Alley. And where did it go? There's a second pipe I ever owned, which is a basket pipe. They didn't sell us that. Paid way too much for that pipe. I think it's Luciano's who actually makes it. I think Luciano's something, I don't know. But it wasn't marked. One of my favorite pipes. Paid $5 for that pipe there off eBay, and I love that little thing. I love that pipe. Probably my second favorite pipe or my third favorite. Mario Grande. Anyway, I digress. As usual, another Chiracopo right there. Anyway, I just thought I'd show it to you. When I'm taking these photographs, I just thought I'd show you them all laid out like this. I'll put these on. I think I really feel like I actually just put them on my desk and leave them on here, but I don't know space. I wish I had some kind of a glass case I could display them in, like a coffee table or something that had a, you know, thing. You know, whatever, that's it. I'm blabbing on too much. Just thought I'd show you that collection. That's my pipe collection right now. That's the update. You can see I'm taking photos. It's going to go on my wallpaper. Maybe I'll make a second video showing that. This video's gotten way too long. Hope you enjoyed the little tour, though. You might. I'll put this in my pipe collecting playlist. All right, guys. I'll talk to you later. Hope you're enjoying your pipes and enjoying your life, because you know that is what it's all about. See ya.